He's on me. Watch out.
I'll get him with an eye.
Watch out.
No. No.
Don't worry, I saved you. I saved you.
No, I was gonna save you.
I saved you. Can I get one? I don't have an AK. I don't like those.
There's one right there.
I don't like that one either.
Hey, I dropped an AK.
That one's disgusting.
It's black, what do you mean?
Don't give it to me.
You got a $600 knife.
Yeah,
but what job? What's your job, though?
Get this, you pay for-
Yeah, what do you do?
I'm in the military.
Wait, do you eat crayons?
No, 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 not that type of military. That's like, close to gay shit.
Give me that knife.
$7 and a handy.
Well, you're in the military, so you probably get a lot of those.
So that's why I want the $7 for lunch tomorrow and the handy, because I don't get sexual gratification.
Lunch is $7? You can go to the Dollar Tree and get 7 items.
Yeah, no, you get like 6 items.
No, 7. Tax. The Dollar Tree. No, 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 I'm telling you.
Not if you live in Texas.
No. No, no.
I need you right now to go buy some shit from Walmart so you can pay me money. Your taxpayer money goes to me.
I can't.
Look, God, just
I live in Africa.
Are you on your phone? He's on the Xbox.
No, I got this laptop in 2020.
Oh, you got bread like that.
I do, it's your taxpayer money.
He's single, boy. What? Oh my God.
Whoa. Let me trick shot, let me trick shot.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Window. Okay.
Purple, behind you. Behind you, Purple.
I can't fucking hear. I couldn't hear.
No, you can't hear.
It sounds like...
Yeah, it's pretty much what it's like.
Oh, he ain't out there.
He literally wasn't moving?
I hit him for 64. I hit him for 64.
I'm joking.
I gotta get about the laptop.
I have a good laptop.
You need a mouse pad for that touchpad.
Bro, some dude walked up behind me with your Zeus, but couldn't kill me. Look, I got it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna Zeus the last guy. Is the military like CSGO?
The military fucking sucks. It's not worth it.
No, everything about
you're in
CSGO.
The military.
Have you played
too?
Call of Duty?
Yeah.
Yeah, so no, it's like actually, Call of Duty, right?
Yeah, yeah, even more accurate, even more accurate.
You lose your life for a Camaro?
You,
just your legs.
You go and collect the boxes, and there's your guns. You get armor.
I wanna be a war dog, bro. They make mad.
And sometimes in these boxes, you get a gas mask.
Really? What's that?
Most of the time, you just get a big fuck you. It's like a big piece of paper written by a
But sometimes you also get a MAC-10, which is pretty good.
You know what I haven't heard? I haven't heard a thank you for my service this entire game.
Me neither, truthfully.
It's because you have a stolen valor.
Stolen valor.
So I don't appreciate that. You're not like me.
Oh, I'm
where
so
are you
sorry.
In the
I'm a colonel.
Too?
Hey, I'm saluting right now.
Yo, he's hurt, son. He's hurt 29, son. Come on, son. Yo, son. Come on.
29.
Oh, he in lobby, son. He in lobby, son. Have any plans for, or what do you guys? Well, what are the plans for? You know, once you're done.
Once the new Fortnite update comes in,
taking,
I think I'm gonna play that.
Hopefully when I'm taking field
trips,
I get fucking shot in the head, man.
You guys we're on the military Reddit.
Do you say Reddit?
Yeah, that's what you guys use, right? I don't personally.
The mod of Reddit, just Reddit
and pull. Subreddit, you fucking idiot!
What subreddit?
The Air Force!
Hey, this is a Reddit
There's
moment.
No such thing.
This is a Reddit moment.
I get- look it up right fucking now.
What?
Crazy.
Yeah, alright.
Purple
shooting? Alright, that's weird. He's to your right. Him. I have walls. I told you.
What the fuck?
Yo, these kids suck. So, Blue, what are your plans for after the military?
Probably shoot Yellow and get his family the money. I'm gonna take the L for him. $400,000, bro.
$400,000. Shit, I might kill myself.
I'm thinking about trying to just get like a normal discharge.
You're trans?
No.
Coming.
How much do they get paid?
Half.
Wait, so is the contract, you get paid for the whole contract, or like...
No, yeah, no. You get paid for half of it, and then, they just stop paying you.
What if I bring in my lawyer?
Then you get paid double.
Somebody has to be Jewish. He has to be a real lawyer.
A real lawyer and really Jewish. You can't fake Jew.
What happens if they find out?
Then you get countersued by a real Jew. You got this? He told you.
This fucking clown, dude. You'll never get drafted.
Have you seen any war crimes committed?
I've committed war crimes.
I don't know about you guys.
I accidentally told a dude that I didn't have the golden scar.
So why did you join the military?
Because some man told me I'd get free lollipops and money out of it, and I've yet to receive either.
I wanted free skins.
Then. I was told that if I joined, they'd get rid of all my gambling debt, and they did not.
They actually increased it twofold.
Yeah.
Olaf Meister.
Fuck Olaf Meister. He's a draft dodger. He's in Grodd.
He's
a
they're two in bed. I was hacking shit.
Do you like just cheat normally, or is it just like...
Nah, trust me, if you see my other games, you can tell I'm not hacking.
No, I mean orange.
Oh, orange is hacking.
That's my bad. I'm not hacking. Look at my badges. Look at my badges. I'm a veteran.
Yo.
Look at my badges. I got a 10-year, bro.
No, that's why you're on top of me. Year. I respect you.
Exactly. This Steam account's older than me. I'm just built different.